will show you how to tag books. For most books that have plastic covers, you can tape your tag directly to the back cover of the book. In this case, this book has a paper back and front, so you would tape your tag with painter's tape. So you can buy the blue painter's tape and tape your tag to it that way. You wouldn't want to use your plastic packing tape on books and toys that have paper because it's going to rip the paper when the shopper tries to pull the tag off.